Hey guys, I'm back. I'm flying to Scotsman and Cage. Yes, I'm Cage. So here it is. It's my birthday. It's a red sump car, apparently. Now I'll show you the flying Scotsman. What I got on my birthday. I'll see it's off of Tinder. Yes, off Tinder. LNER Company. So yeah. And coal. And the engine. Yes, the engine. The wheels. There's his name. And a curve. So yeah. This one. God, I guess this one. This is precious. I've got some on my birthday. So here it is. It's very detailed, by the way. Yeah, that's why it's precious. There's a guy. The cowl. Back covering. And buffers. Here's the wheels. The face. So yeah. Also the curve. Is the best. It's the cool vibe. So yeah. Hang on. Get back on track. Just going to turn down the track. Change has been there. Mine is tennis fine on track. Catch me, Time to put it in this box. No. I will be on track. Is this generic? There's Summers. We've had any photographs here. I split the others in check. Stay on the loop. Yeah, that's Thomas. Now I'm Chucks. Steve Percy. There's Percy. There's Trucks. So yeah. Now two. We'll do a setup before all my trains are going around the track. We'll now have a table to fit on. And plus, I need more track. So, yeah, we'll get more track. Yeah, we'll get more track. Just got to save up for it first. So, yeah. Now, Toby. Now, Toby. Just me. Hang on a minute. Now Toby, touch me. This Toby was white. You see, pushing it from behind. Because then we got stairs and got a back covering. So for now, this is how to push it. So now it's good. You're just going to have to push it. So yeah. Right. That's my Hornby collection. Hornby collection. So far. So yeah. That's my Hornby collection. That's my Hornby collection. So far. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed these three videos. I'll be doing more Hornby videos. Hornby videos against more trains and tracks and bridges and stuff. But you know, gotta save back. Save back to get some. Yeah, so that's been so for Hornby. So yeah. I'll see if I have to get some more. So yeah. So guys, enjoyed this video. So like, subscribe and share. And I'll see you next video. Goodbye.